Let us find 70% of 100. To do this, we will multiply 100 by 70%. And again, we know that 70% is same as 70 over 100. And this 100 has denominator 1. Now cancel the common 100. So we are left with 70 in the numerator and 1 in the denominator. And this is same as 70. Therefore, 70% of 100 is equal to 70. And this is our final answer. Thank you for watching. Please like, share and comment on the video. Also, do subscribe the channel.